Exercise number 6 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.